it sounds funny, but I just can't stand the pain.